ran that race wearing... I think as we continued to watch it, it just felt like something was missing.
It felt pretty good, but it felt like a lot of films you've seen before, and it kind of didn't match what started the film.